I'm gonna start by saying I'm a little bit drunk, and I will be getting a little bit drunker. And we're just doing side missions and stuff. Just gaining some attribute points, just doing some leveling up, just doing some side stuff. Not taking things so serious. Just having some fun. I've already been kind of doing it. Showing a buddy of mine the game. So, some side stuff. You know? Being extra. We're doing some extra shit. We're doing extra. Being extra, all about it. Just all the extra shit, you know? I bought a car. I bought a car that I can actually race with. But I am a little drunk, so I don't know if I want to race. And I bought a car that was pretty psyched on the spot. This isn't the car I meant to buy. But it could be worse, you know? When you accidentally buy a car. It's a pretty sweet car to accidentally buy. So, let's go be extra. Do some extra shit. Some extra shit, very low. Simple. We'll take somebody out real quick, no problem. Nope. My guy, the first person. Let me do one thing. Check these settings. Now I gotta check the settings. Okay, this song though. I'm feeling this song. I'm driving okay. Somebody who's drunk. I mean, look at that turn. You see that 90 degree turn? You see that 90 degree turn? I'm bad and decent. Oh, you know, we gotta come up in here. We gotta go. Let's get up here. Let's fucking be slick about it, though. Oh, come on, man. I'm not getting up on that. Come on, man. Good game. There we go. I knew I should have bought, man. I knew I could do that. Come on now. Okay, you know I like to be about my stealth shit. I want my stealth shit. Look at me. Look at me drunk, still. Bossing up. Oh no, I fucked up. Never mind. Oh well. 2 out of 3 is not bad. Poisoning, brothers. Poisoning. Drop dead, son. Don't let you destroy circuits your ass on out of here. You wanna notice? Get overheated real quick. Drop that, son. Drop on fire. Short circuit seems to work really well. My short circuit is really high for some reason. Look at that. I completed it. I didn't even walk in the place. Gotta like that. It was a really low level mission though. Not thinking myself too much about it. Oh, I did not complete it. Did not complete it yet. Gotta kill this guy. Or person or gal. I don't know. You know, I don't know how these like, characters identify. I don't know. I do know, kind of like everybody's scared. Oh, okay, I baited that. short circuit works really well. I'm always overheating people. Oh, I need to be short circuiting them. Done. Oh, he's alive. Are they alive? No, they're done. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, it's perfect,
man. Crazy good. Done. Done. What'd I say? Done. Nah, I'm lethal though.
I promise!
It's alright.
Where you got to, coward?
Who's saying that? I'm ready for a fight, yo. Yeah. I'm supposed to kill him around here somewhere.
Okay. I promise.
Coming from this way.
Where you got to, coward? Run!
Oh. A weird part of me doesn't like killing innocent people in this game. Unfortunately for this guy, he's just in the wrong place at the wrong time. The funny thing about that is there's no, like, karma thing in this world. Ooh, I healed up at the right time, huh? There's a way to get all three every time, but I'm not gonna sit there and think it through like that. If I get the medium and the large, I'm more than happy. Okay, I have like not a lot of money because I bought that car. But it's a fucking sweet car. This is not a sweet car. It's not my car. This is a fucking sweet car. Don't mind if I do. I think it's the same car though. This is the same car. It's the same, same, but different. Same, same, but different. Okay. Unplug the mic while I take a little sippy poo. You don't need to hear me drinking and chugging 7-Up. Whew. And we are back. Okay, this music needs to calm down. Everything is so aggressive right now on these radios. Okay. It's time to arrive. What am I? I don't know how I'm gonna drive this part out of here in first person. Okay, I'm not gonna go by that vehicle. Oh, I gotta burp, excuse me, ahead of time. Okay, excuse me. Probably put it in third person while I figure it out. How to get out of here? I think it's out of here. There's a road. Yeah, we're good. Okay, right or left? To get to the one, you gotta do the tarot card. Okay, let's place it here and then I'll find the tarot card. No, I can't. I can't like track anything. There we go. Oh, jeez. See, blinkers. We need blinkers. Put blinkers in games that have cars, please. Can the developers just do that? Why can't developers just do that? Why do we gotta guess where cars are going? Fucking mad blinkers. Where is this tarot card? There we go, it's one on the bridge. I'm a weirdo who likes to get all the fucking achievements in a game. And there's an achievement for finding all of these. Basically achievements in this game. I like this game's achievements. Basically, pretty much you do all the things, you get all the achievements. I like a game that's like that. Too many games like, oh, I'll do all this extra shit.
I'll take that one.
Take a Red Dead Redemption. I love Rockstar games, but at the thought of Red Dead, I just think you do so much for the achievements. So ridiculous. If I 100% the game, any game, that should be all the achievements. With trophies. I play on PlayStation, but I still say achievements. I used to have a 360. I can't stand, like, 100% of games still need some achievements. It makes no sense. If I 100% a game, I should have all the achievements. Every game. Every game that exists, that's the way it should be. Game developers, talking to you. You're not listening to this, but I'm talking to you. If I just go in fucking look at your place, it's way more fun. I don't know. I don't know if it's way more fun. I do like being sneaky. I feel good about myself. But I'm sneaky, to be honest. I'm like, yeah, these motherfuckers are dead. They didn't even know I was here. They're done. I mean, there's something satisfying about that. done a breach, it would have helped. E9, 55, 55. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty drunk. I'm trying to think of how I get E9, 55, 55, and it's looking. Okay, I see it. E9, 55, 55. There we go. Now everybody's gonna be hurting more from what I do to them. Good. Let's do a little contagion. And Alex should be doing a lot more damage. I'm about to do this without even doing anything. Oh, he scared me already. Alright, done deal. Oh, we got one more. Oh, Judy's fine.
Hey, Judy.
I like Judy.
Shitty, but something came to me.
Oh, what came to you?
What came to you?
The Mox died. Lizzie's bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Sure you've thought this through, Judy. Carefully.
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Ooh, she wants to take over. Ooh.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
I like this.
No, I'm trying to get you.
Yeah.
Now someone in Clouds will take our side.
I like
will you
this.
Help?
Yes, I am in.
Fine.
Absolutely.
Got me on board.
Yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Maiko Maeda.
Who is she?
Who is she exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it too.
What's she do officially?
She's a doll, so she's a nobody.
You sure Maiko's gonna wanna join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
What do I gotta do?
Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course. Sure.
Guess I can work with that. How well do you know this Maiko?
Too well.
Oh, too well. Explain that. What the fuck?
When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
4:08.
Just take this guy out real quick.
No, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Okay. I like me some Judy. I'm gonna go do that. Who is still alive? Oh, I got a secure evidence. Gotcha. Ha ha ha. this guy has some power behind it. I do a little savey save. Okay. Let's do a little inventory. Cause gotta do that. A shotgun that only does 30 damage? Kinda. Oh, it does more. Okay. Perk shell. That's right. Oh, I got a bird. This one does slightly more damage. I'm gonna scrap it. What is this? Power assault rifle. Scrap. This pistol, nah. Copperhead, definitely not. Pulsar, yeah, I've seen a million of these. Get out of here. Seems like it's probably a good gun, but I'm cool. Oh, this seems really good. This seems powerful. But I don't need it. Sidewinder. Definitely gotta hold on to that. Should probably upgrade it, really. I'm gonna upgrade my sidewinder. Sidewinder is an amazing gun that I absolutely love. Whoa, I have a lot of clothing. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Assemble all of this. I know this isn't the most exciting thing to watch. If you are watching, I apologize. But this is a necessary part of the game. If you ever played an RPG, you know you gotta handle your inventory, you gotta handle your weight, you know? How to craft things, how to break them down. It's just how it goes. It's just how it is. And then you find some sneakers that are way better on it. And you put those sneakers on. You don't care how they look, because you like sneakers more than boots. And they're better armor. It's a win-win. Okay, crafting. I need to upgrade something. And my drunk ass forgot one of ours. Oh, upgrades. I should go to my upgrades to get to the upgrades, right? Sidewinder, I remember. Sidewinder needs an upgrade. It needs a couple few upgrades. There we go. Now the Sidewinder's up to date. That's good. That's a good backup gun that I pull out. An emergency situations where you gotta fight from a range. None of this is really worth the parts, it seems. Two armor, that's not gonna save my life. This is worth it, I'll do this. I'm tempted to do it again. know, four damage? I don't know. It's a lot of parts for four damage. This isn't a lot of parts, might as well do this a couple times. We've got plenty of parts, so why not? Oh, I got a new bat. I got some melee weapons I gotta break down. I never use knives. I'm gonna get rid of all my knives. I thought about doing the throwing knife perk. I'm decided against it. I'm gonna do that. Let's get rid of all the knives. This is non-lethal. It does more damage. Oh, it does not do more damage. 189, 219. Yeah, let's get rid of this. Oh, this is a lot more damage, and it's non-lethal. Okay, let's get rid of this now. Gotta keep one non-lethal thing on me, even though I have gorilla arms. I guess it doesn't matter, but I really like katanas, but they don't seem to do a lot of damage. That's all the katanas I find. Is that just how like it's not. See, it's 292 DPS, damage per second. This is 558. I mean, that's crazy. It's a big difference. Okay, I just don't want you guys hearing me fucking drinking. It's not pleasant. It's not good sounds. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm very... so many things. Then I'm drunk and it makes it harder to decide. Oh, I'm trying to level up and get attribute points for an achievement, for three achievements. I'm basically cheating the system. I like to get, I think I explained this, I like to get achievements in game. And instead of playing like three playthroughs, I'm gonna just save it with a bunch of attribute points and then just go back and repeat the things but with different attributes. To get all the achievements, that probably doesn't make a whole lot of sense to you if you're listening, but Just know I'm gaining attribute points. And saving it with a bunch of them. Is that an innocent person? See, I was gonna throw a grenade, but I wanna save that person. BD55. How can I do both? I can do both. 55 BD. Look at this. Boom. I got it. BD. 50. Got it all. I hope this doesn't hurt the dude I'm saving. Okay, I did it. That's good. Turned everybody else. Oh yeah, that's what I like. Short circuit. Oh, we in combat now? Oh, you wanna see me? Okay. So you wanna get your head cut off. Oh, okay, I understand. I can do that for you. Okay.
Go.
So you want your head cut off? Oh, no problem. It's all good. Give me all your shit while I cut your head off. It's all good. We don't gotta sneak. Where you going? Get your head cut off, son. Where you going? We don't gotta sneak. Sneak is no problem. Cut people's heads off around here. Give me all your shit. What you got? Me all your shit, you know I'm jacking all this, you know I'm a looter. If you watch me play this game, you watch me loot a lot. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. You gotta loot. Give me all the loot, give me everything. Give me all your shit. Where else we go? Who else wants some? What is this? You're a nice person. Well, I mean, you're not a nice person. Maybe you're somebody I work for. I'm sorry. Let's go fuck up these people. Where's my bike at? I showed up on a bike. Where'd that go? There it is. It's a nice bike. Oh, supposed to make that last turn. Whoop. Radio station, this shit is slow as hell. I'm about to get off the bike anyway, so it doesn't matter, but... It's one of those, it slowly builds up, you know, you gotta wait for it. But sometimes that's not a bad thing, you know? How the hell do I get this access point? I can't even say this shit. Well, I just walk right in, that's how.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, what? Oh, who are you?
Handled your little debt problem.
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I don't remember who Blake is.
How'd you even get
is.
In touch with Blake?
Who
My friend recommended
Blake?
Him. Then I learned he had debt with him too.
I have no idea
this
is about.
Know how to get into a man's head. He
made it many times already.
The fuck is Blake?
Well, don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Yes. Thank you.
You got it, dude. Sure.
Why'd you borrow in the first place?
I know this conversation right here doesn't matter.
I only ask him.
I just like to see.
He make me pay for wasting a time.
Who is this guy? We don't talk to the police.
What do you think? Of course I pay. What else can I do? Problem was I could not pay at all. It grew.
Figured you'd show a little more appreciation than thank you.
What a dick thing to say. After
I already
he just said
pay,
that.
Fixer.
Yeah, I don't want to say that.
Now you, I owe.
Think I've earned a discount.
You know how much time?
I kind of feel like a dick, but I guess.
To this all?
Oh, wow.
Leeches! All of you, leeches!
Yo, we all try to make a name for ourselves, dude. We all gotta make a living.
Okay. I give discount. 10%
what you get. Okay. I can handle that.
Need to buy some meds.
That's okay.
Yes.
I don't even buy meds anyway. What are you? You don't even got anything I want anyway. Over here tripping. I'll buy this. You know what? I'm gonna sell you some shit. Smart shotgun. Tech sniper rifle. Oh shit. Sidewinder is such a good gun. Like, you can shoot people behind cover. And that's like, it's the most useful thing, honestly. It's probably the best gun in the game. I don't use it every time. It doesn't do that much damage either, that's how they keep it balanced. But it's the best gun in the game. They can't hide from you. And you have like 700 assault rifle bullets like I do. Just unload while they're hiding in cover. It's so simple. Who are we assaulting today? Like, assaulting people. Okay, wow. Alright. That was easy. You know what this is? That's trippy. This is that mission I did way early on. But I didn't know what I was doing. I remember this area. I stumbled upon it and I killed everybody. I didn't collect that evidence, so that's why. But I didn't understand even what was happening. I remember. I know exactly what that is. Okay, BDBD7A. How do I get BDBD7A?
Thank you.
play with Sophie Judy. Cyberpunk collection that I'm doing, but it's very, I'm just doing side stuff, but the story with Judy feels kind of like main stuff. I don't really want to include that in this video. I think I want to put that in a video that's more a part of the main collection. I know that sounds weird because it doesn't really matter, but it's a side gig, but kind of do like real like side stuff. Again, the relationship with Judy, I feel like there's really something there. I really hope that, I know there's romances of the game, I don't know if Judy's one of them, but I hope that she is. I know it sounds weird, I got like a little bit of a crush on my video game character, but I want that character to get with her. I think I'm gonna say that for like main video, it's not just me being drunk doing side stuff. Like a rank up for an achievement, you know. So that's what I'm following right now. I don't wanna be following that. Okay, I'm following this assault as well. It's an assault. So what I'm doing, there's something going on above me. It's kind of why I like the stream, though. The city is so layered. Levels on levels of interaction. So cool. Double jump is one of the best things. I honestly wish that like I got double jump like immediately.
People will come for you.
punch your asses the fuck up. You got nothing. You got fucking nut, y'all are shit. Talking all that shit. Give me all your shit. Oh look, my car is right here for some reason. Do a little savey save. You know you gotta save, you know your boy gotta save. Your boy gotta save. Okay. What else going on in this city? There's a lot going on. There's always something going on. See, that was something else. That's not even what I was headed towards. I don't want to go to that clothing store. I don't even have money anyway. I wish I spoke Spanish. I really did. I really do. Let's just go. We got time to be fucking around. Whatever, dude. Y'all are weak. Y'all are weak ass, whatever. There you are, who else is still upset? Not even worried about y'all. Y'all are nothing. Y'all are nothing. Oh, give me all the good things. Give me all the give me all that shit. Let me connect real quick. Let me make a little connection. Make a little connection here. 5BB78. Bam, 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 bam. 7A1C. See who's following. So that was fucked up. Whatever, I got the small one, that's alright. It's all good, so a good amount of cash. What's going on? What else? What a crime, very low, still handle that. Let's just run there, who gives a fuck? Just save it real quick, this game gets wonky, it's being wonky as fuck right now. Well, that's it. That was easy as fuck. It was the simplest shit I've done yet.
get out the trash!
CBDVD, how we do this? I already see it. I fucked up. Hold on. Cursor moved further than I wanted to. I didn't even pick the right thing. That's upsetting. I didn't fuck up because I fucked up. I fucked up because the cursor fucked up. What about this? What kind of voice is that, though? There's a little stupid ass voice. What's that?
Radio or not? Here I come!
One C55. I've been not too. See, that shot did 6,000 damage. Even if he didn't have good health, bad health, he'd be dead. It's because it's a headshot with this pistol. Like the shit on my purse and everything, it's ridiculous. I love it. I love it. As long as it's a headshot, I'm fucking done. There we go. Trial complete. Let's jack in. Just a loony loot. 1CBD7A7A. There it is. 1CBD7A7A. BD, get what I can, you know? Fucking up the vibe, saving it, but I'm saving it. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a sip of this whiskey one more time. And that's it for drinking for tonight. So I'm gonna let this music play while we go. Ooh. Alright. Ugh. No more drinking tonight. We're still gonna do plenty of things. I'm just like cleaning up this whole area, I guess. I'm in this area. Gonna do all the things. I'm digging this song. Not the biggest metal fan, but I'm digging this song. I want to. Hold on, I'm enjoying this song. Let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. I mean,
get that dirty shit.
You're the dick. You're the dick. Everybody is a dick. Oh, this motherfucker. Oh, you take the pass? Oh, you take the pass? Oh, you thought you were fast. Oh, I see. You thought you were fast. I see. I get it. Sometimes you're a little, a little ahead of yourself. Understandable. Sometimes you think you won't just get blasted on, Sometimes that's what you think. Sometimes you're wrong. Where'd my car go? Come on a moment. There it is, my junk ass. Forgot how I pulled up on the scene. What the hell? Do a little save, we gotta do a little save. Alright, what else? What is this? Melee weapon, you know what? Let's see if they got a katana that I like. Perhaps. I really want a katana again. I like the katanas, but I haven't been able to find a powerful katana. I need a katana that does some damage. Oh, this music's intense. Oh no. We gotta get out of here. I'm not. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. I guess we're not going there. Why was that easy to escape the cops, huh? Is that easy to just go back right now? Like, oh yeah, it wasn't me that ran over those people. That's hilarious. I just go right back. It's really easy to outrun the cops. This guy, oh man, this isn't, that's not what I want him to do either, god damn it. Oh, what is this? This was a little bit, I should probably sell him some shit. This was a little bit weak though. $185, $148. Unless it does 4 headshot damage. I was about to say, like, I can't get up, like, what the fuck? Oh, no wonder shit's real easy. I've been in the beginning area of the game. In my house. Okay, hold on, I'm pressing all the buttons. I'm gonna go collect this shit. I'm kind of quiet. I can't lie. Getting tired. I'm gonna go get that tarot card. I'm gonna do maybe a couple other things before I go eat some food and hydrate. Oh, the drift on my controller. This is awful. Wait, what the fuck? The fuck? What the hell is going on here? confession was wild. Oh, my God. I'll handle this. Stopping me from running. Oh. Well, I need to pick that, but whatever.
Yeah.
What do you got?
Well, mommy didn't teach you to read. It's all on the score.
How though? Chance is always the same. What the hell?
Finally! Really?
Do they have a bunch of undercovers? What the fuck? Yeah, the game clearly That's glitched on me. This is a real bummer.
Let's get this over with. Show yourself.
I picked the wrong. Not what I meant to pick. Curse is too sensitive. Ah, fucking damn it. Ah, man, that pissed me off. Totally did not pick, mean to pick that thing. Fucking bullshit.
Jacob got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig. But B, we both know that wasn't top quality work. Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Gig closed, and thanks.
Fuck you. I don't know what you wanted from me. Whatever. I'm gonna call it right here. My drunk ass. Drunk. I'm gonna go get undrunk, go to bed.